Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to our new video. In this video I will going to show you how to create new blank document on Microsoft Word. Let's get started. First we will open our Microsoft Word document. Now we see the home menu, new menu and open menu. We will click the new menu and click blank document. Now we opened our new blank document. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.